probably never heard about an old crocodile and a high flying bird. One's in the water, the other's in the air. Most folks would consider them an unlikely pair. Old Croc, he would watch with a tear in his eye while the bird did his thing way up there in the sky. Climbing and a diving and then all on a glide. Made shivers all over the Croc's bumpy hide. That old Croc, all he wanted in all the prediction was only high altitude and recognition. One day the bird went flying high again over the swamps and the glades and river and in. He lit on a log for fish he was hunting, and old Croc with the snap had the wings he was wanting. That old Croc, all he wanted in all the prediction was only high altitude and recognition. Give me some recognition. Especially when the creatures set out to outreach. Old Croc wanted to fly, as you now have heard, when he thought he had won, all he got was a bird. That old Croc, all he wanted in all the prediction was only high altitude and recognition. In his heart, about a flying career that he wanted to start. He ain't bitter or sad or none of those things, 'cause it's one crocodile who earned his own way. That old Croc, all he wanted in all the prediction was only high altitude and recognition. Was only high.